A carriage horse apparently broke free and ran onto the West Side Highway today. Citizen app video shows the horse sitting down near the median while cars drive on by. Moments later, someone leads it off the highway. Happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon near West 55th Street and 12th Avenue. It's not clear how the horse broke free or if it was injured.